Welcome back everyone. As I mentioned last week, I'm going to carry on this strawberry. So I'm going to do more detail. Before I start, I just apply one more layer of the background. So color that I'm using for now is a Van Dyke brown, which is quite mainly main color of the darkness, and this is quite a small brush, which is quite a useful. So now, I'm mixing with permanent rose and permanent yellow light, which is the intensive color of this strawberry, and adding more white. Titanium white, so it will be this part. And now I just want to make a different tones of color. So this part is quite brighter than in the middle side. In here also I'm going to make little bright color. So the rose color is too pinkish color, so I'm just using the yellowish color. Whenever I mix color, I don't really worry about exactly the same color. And then what I'm mixing, I just thought that, oh, this is quite a cool and warm. So I just adding Van Dyke brown or cobalt blue. It depends on the tones of the color. So this is the medium tone of the strawberry. When you're doing the oil color, oil painting, I highly recommend that you have maybe a couple of brushes you need to use. It's because when you're doing several brush, you can use the bright color or medium color, or even using the white color. It's not similar like watercolor, so it's difficult to changing the color of one brush. So you can prepare a couple of brushes in front of you before you start. This is little seed. It's almost wet on wet technique, what you can see now. And now I'm going to bright color of these green leaves. So this is the olive green. I'm just using a little olive green and permanent yellow, just a little. And then I'm going to do the highlight here, you see. And even there. And even here. So just under the leaves, I'm going to do what I need to do. Maybe the shadow, leaf green. But it's too dark if I'm just using just normal olive green. So I'm just adding white color. Just underneath, just under the leaves, so you can see the shadow. Little more, like that. Yeah, as well. And now I'm going to add in little knife touch. I don't know what I need to call that, just little texture that I want to put it on here. When I use the brush, then I can see brush stroke. But when I use the knife, painting knife, then I can say just texture of the color, I think. And then, you know, just bottom there, bottom of the strawberry. Let me put it like that. Even here as well. And here and there, it's got a little bit of blending. Just under the strawberry, got a dark accent. Oh. Yeah. So now I think it's almost done. So next week, I will do another painting. So hope you guys enjoy and have a lovely weekend. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time. Bye.